So as you can see here in the picture, we have our reagent, we have our scooper, we have a vial, and we have the canister in which we're going to mix the solution with the water. So we take our reagent, we take our scooper, and we fill our scooper up with one scoop. We proceed to put it into the jar, and that's all we should need. All right, so on the faucet, we're going to want to make sure that we test on the hot water side only. So we're going to take the hot water and fill up our vial and dump it into our jar with the reagent. If the water is pink, that means our water is still hard. We're then going to take our solution, and every drop represents 1 grain of hardness, until the solution turns purple. So it took about 18 drops to turn the solution purple, indicating that our water is 18 grains hard. Typically, we should have 0 grains of hardness, so when we put our water into the solution, it should have turned purple instantly. So we just found out our water softener is not working correctly. First thing we might want to do is regenerate our water softener and make sure your salt level is full. If you want to know how to regenerate your water softener, please check out our video on how to regenerate your water softener.